the bugs off of my shield. That's what I want to do. Get bugged off. That's buggy. Bugged out. Welcome back to Naked Bike Channel. Back with you again, Hanky. I don't know if you can read that. Hanky U, Melbourne. Hanky U. Bumpity bump, a bumpity bump. Naked Bike Mike here. It's another edition. Post hurricane. Post hurricane vlog. See the branches everywhere. The Godfather. He's got the Godfather on his dashboard. The bonus is. Hooters is open. That's good to know. Melbourne, Florida here. I guess they got gas in there because they're taking the bags off of the gas can, off of the gas nozzles. With the hurricane coming through, a lot of places ran out of gas. A lot of places ran out of food. It was a free-for-all. I guess this would be my part two moto vlog on post hurricane Matthew. My last vlog, I was a little upset. Going, whoa, what are you doing? Well, if you're gonna stop, all right. Stop it. Nobody coming? I was a little upset, yeah. I'm not really upset, just heated up about the whole post-hurricane Monday morning quarterbacking. That's why they have early warning, people. That's why they have all that stuff, to keep people safe, to keep people from doing stupid stuff and protecting themselves, protecting their property, and so they don't have to go out in the middle of a storm and save somebody that was an idiot. People get upset. So, I guess on the other hand, you could say, people, if you don't warn people enough for the hurricane and say, oh, it's not gonna be too bad, and if somebody's house gets blown away, then, oh, come, you didn't tell me that. It was so bad, I didn't, it's all your fault. Which I guess is the whole thing. People just want to blame people for their dumbness. Dumbness. Stupidity. Idiocy. Idiotic. Stupid people. It can't be my fault that I didn't protect my house or prepare. It's gotta be your fault. And here I go again, getting worked up. But I digress. It's a beautiful day. I'm out on my bike. It's cooler out. I feel good. Doing what I like to do, swerving into the other lane. You got traffic lights that are all jacked up. See, that one's all jacked up. People cleaning up. And yeah, it's good. I'm still alive. My family's all safe. Everybody's healthy and happy and uninjured, which is the big take from all of this. People, you see me? You see me? Been cooped up in the house for a couple of days because of this weather, so I'm letting a little bit of it out. A little bit of this pent up frustration or whatever you want to call it is coming out. Coming out for you. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about? Listen to me, man. Come on. There's your new Honda dealership. Look at that. Whoa. Yeah. Hey. God bless America. Dunkin' Donuts. So yeah, the whole hurricane thing's over with. Back to normal life. Back to reality. Back to everything tomorrow. Back to work, back to everything. Got a porch on my house. Thanks. What's that? You want to trade? We could trade.
I might.
You guys don't want to trade his Porsche? Come on, man. That's an even trade. It's got to be. It's got to be even trade. It's got to be. Right on, man. See, that guy waved to me. He waved to me, man. What's up with that? What's up with that? All right. Probably bored by now, so Naked Bike Mike here. And as all the ways, watch, subscribe, like down here, comment, do all that stuff you do, share it out there, give it to everybody. everybody to enjoy. Not just you, family and friends. People that aren't your friends. People that aren't, oh, I hate red lights. Screwed up my outro. Family and friends, share it out there. Share it. And I don't even know if I'm still recording. I still am, all right. Well, I get this outro out. I get this outro out to you. Goodbye. Watch again. And we'll see you next time on this channel. I was going to say peace. That's not me. That's Dooku DC. And goodbye. And ciao. Arrivederci. And we'll see you at a later. Ciao.